We're playing Saltai Rec with New Karn. Oh, Fatiz is having me play it. He's the one who made the Saltai Reclamation. I don't know what to say. Just your bread and butter. We just threw Karn in, I guess. Okay. Easy mulligan. Easy keep. I guess this goes and gets blue black. Is Karn played in War Prison? Yep. Cause that deck died thanks to Karn. I don't think we want this. Yeah, we need accelerants. Oh, we're not Salta anymore, are we? What the F is the... What's the red for? Okay, we have green. Do I need the red? What the freak? Oh, it's for explosives. Okay. Yeah. Okay, duh. So I'll get the red. I'll get the red. Because you never know if we need it for three. That's perfect, actually. I don't want this. We have plenty of land. And then pop this. Uh-oh. It was nice while it lasted. This land scares me. Of like a filler in just wrecking us. Don't sub this, man. Thanks for the resub. 12 months. Hey, you finally got your 12-month thing now. I'm so scared, but... Yeah, whatever. If I get fielded, I get fielded. No two draw. Okay, this makes me just think they're gonna play Lily. So let's just play out explosives. If they cake command, like, I'm okay with that. It's weird. I'm okay. Are we playing? We're not playing Mystical Teachings anymore, are we? Hold on, I need to update the deck list too. Mistake. I think I want this. Moto bug. They're Jund with Filter Rune. Are you kidding me? Oof is right. Of course I didn't get greed. Yeah, Fuss Storm hits blue eye control. This is so hard to play, and there's so many. I don't even know the deck list fully. I need to be looking at the deck list. Blast Zone could matter. Yeah, there's a couple lands I could go get, but. Don't. Okay, what? Blue? So no more Abzan Arcbow? Probably not. It's. I just don't enjoy playing Devoted Druid decks. Oh. What 2-drop could I get? We could get a 3-drop, which is relevant. So I'm going to put it in. Land? Okay, no land yet, or no bridge yet. So I think we're just chilling. If we, you know what's gonna be sick is when we're able to play a Reclamation. And we can get Gear Hulk. Do I have a Spellskite side? Nope. I have like no freaking payoffs. Oh, everything is hittable. I guess we'll go get this. Cycle that. Perfect. Oh, I'm dead. Really? After all that? Bolt. I don't think any of these main help us more. Especially because everything dies to K-Command. Like, maybe a main board Gear Hulk? I don't think we have a sideboard. Yeah. Not for this match. I don't think most... Yeah, no. Where's the spoiler? I think Flusher Storm just helps out Blue-White. What exactly are we even doing? We have no way to win. Ballista, like, we have like zero ways to win with this deck. Alright, well, there's two. Karn Planar Portal is a condition, okay? How the freak does that? Okay, let's go get blue-green. If only we hit more and more lands, but nope. Oh, boy. Remand all day. I didn't literally mean all day, but... Oh, I just need one more land. I'm remanding instantly. I just need a land. Oh, I could have been greedy and went this and that and hope we draw a land, but... Oh my gosh. You're kidding me. Oh no, don't Fomator Mage me. Okay, that's fine. If they have Surgical, this sucks. But I 100% get rid of a claim or a reclamation, yeah. Do I want two reclamations is the question. I don't think so. I actually should probably keep those lands top. Sure. They take one. I have the other. Jeez, okay. I have no instance I can go get to protect this. I think I have to be greedy and try to hit the land. And if I don't, we'll just kill the Bob. Okay, we hit the land. Play this. I think we just want a 6 LAN. Yeah, they have lots to deal with it. So I get one shot at having something. Crucible actually isn't bad, because I can use Blast Zone here and blow that up. But I'm still dying the man lands is the issue. I can use this to blow it up. Okay, that. I don't know. They're going to use Lily. Ugh. This is all rough. I don't even have a 6 land for this. So I think it's... Let's go Crucible. It might just do nothing. You think? It doesn't feel great. So far, so good. I mean, we have different definitions of so far, so good, but... Mm-hmm. I do. I have Mikurus in the graveyard. I know, but I think they have a way to... Well, probably K-Command, actually. Sure. Do I care about Lily right now? I need 3 mana to blow it up. Gosh, I don't know. Blow up. No, I think them having card advantage is bigger, a bigger problem. The problem is we can't pop it. Get back Mikuro. Blowing this up doesn't really do anything. Well, I mean it does, but... What if they make me sack? Let's do this. I mean, like, we're so far behind anyways, but... Really? Okie dokie. It's bold, but we have like we're so far behind. That's disgusting. TUS can't even blow it up. He puts the bag on top. No! Oh, fudge. I don't want that in my hand. For some reason, I thought it was scrying, so that's not good. Blow this up. They're getting so many cards. Yep. Most successful Tron deck? Honestly, probably Amulet. I can't beat any of these things. Oh, I have to tell the team. I have to tap. I'll die to that. This first game has gone horribly. The bolt K command. grudge. So no artifacts were gonna live. Saltyrek. Dude, Saltyrek is all fatigues. This deck is never kind to me. Meta seems hostile to Karn. A little bit. I'm not, like, Jund is a weird deck. The problem is, like, it's we don't get to, like, use our mana with the Saltyrek with Karn. Oh boy. We're against Tron. I'm on the play. I think I can keep this. Oh boy. Do you like Karn? Ramp? I need a ramp spell. A remand. I put that to the bottom! Oh, thank goodness. I found a remand. They replay.
Ooh.
Kill a land. Karn's still living. I like that. Play this. Kill land. Karn's alive still. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Land? Bloop. We're gonna win this game. Is this winning with this deck? This is like the most win more deck I've ever seen. Nexus. What a dumb deck. So many clicks for so little. We have the lock. Guess this is our fastest Wincon. One, two, three, four, five, six. Nexus. Oh, thank you. No, it's not. But he just donated for me to play this garbage. And he knew it was garbage. It's only gone off once and I already hate it.
I know.
It's a salt I wreck. That's all Fatiz. Fatiz, do you have a cyborg guide? Keep. How much to play this? Oh, geez. It's always scary when someone leaves with how much to play this exact one. No, this is the donation league. Like, it's not my choice. Ish. I don't update cause lazy, yeah. I mean, it was nice, right? Like, both teams fought hard. How to put Damning Sphere main? Because, like, if I'm getting Karn out turn three anyways, like... F me. I need to draw a land? I know, right? Fatiz, why? Give me an untapped land. Give me... Oh, wait. Yeah. Give me an untapped land. Untapped land does it. One with color. No! Man. Do we have any... This is nonsense. I don't know. I mean, we have enough lands that I don't need this. Please tell me we're playing Pithnneedle. How are we not playing Pithnneedle? Get Hex Parasite. Go get Mindslaver and hope. F me. I take the dampening sphere. They didn't even, they had claim. They had claim on top of it, everything. We won a game, though. Yeah, we did win a game. Okay, let's look at what these guys asked. Where'd it go? How much to play this? Let's look at it. Esper midrange. $15 because you're a sub. And let's see the other one. So much, so bad. How much for this? $20 because you're not a sub. And it's the rack. So let's see. Yeah, if we would have had an untapped land and went turn three Karn, then we would have won. But the land screwed me over. Fatigue is 5 trophies. What the heck?
Yeah, we got explore. We got visions. I like this. And we're gonna use our off fetch. Go get blue green. Okay, reclamation's good. I don't need the second explorer. Oh boy. Do that, go get our island. Oh my goodness, what are these colorless lands? Reman's good. Oh, thank you for the donation. Did it not go off? Okay, we'll play it next. Wait, they're 1-3. Oh, I better not lose. But thank you, Kraken Doll, for the donation. Oh boy. I mean, we set up what we want to set up, but now we just need payoffs of some sort. And then we got to make sure we leave up green blue in case we draw growth spiral. Hero. Nope. Okay, so can we... so we can activate Mikuro and draw and cast Nexus. Okay, let's do this slowly. So we have five mana. Yeah, we have exactly enough. So I want to maybe, I think I want to draw it. So I'm going to activate. So close. I think we're good on mana, so we can put this into play tapped. Okay, we've given them a billion cards. Okay. Oh, Ulamog. Yeah. Okay. So I think I just remand this. Use Karn to go get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we'll have 8. So if I bounce this draw, we can use Karn to go get. Oh. Cool. Yeah, Dampening Sphere, pass it back to them. Unless we draw a Reclamation. Yeah, there's nothing. Oh, I didn't realize. No, Wacky Bee doesn't do it because we just EE for 0. Ooh, Blast Zone's fine. Pit the Needle or Karn? We have the Lattice Lock, but so do they. And discard Nexus? Deal. How are they going to lock us? Because we would just do nothing, they would do nothing, and we would just, like, move to discard. Lattice makes everything artifacts. Yeah, what kind of drugs are you on? So I like having Dampening Sphere in the main. At least on the draw. I know with Karn, but I think you need it on the draw, because if they just, like, if they're gonna have turn three first. EE is bad, but like, there's our boy. Donation pile from Fatiz. He saw us win too much, so he's like, okay, we gotta pay for you to lose. You gotta bend the knee. If only we had two more mana. Give back to the community. Gotta slow myself down. How'd you get your did you get your unstable lands? No. Where do you even enter promos on here? I saw the codes, but like, where exactly are codes on Moto? Oh, I forgot we had a store on Moto. Okay, I was gonna say, if it's a Ballista, I don't care, but Karn I care about. Please, give me damp. Please! I need a remand, Dampening Sphere. Yeah, there was an island. Oh my gosh, okay. Surgical. okay, Spyglass come in, EE come out. Oh, wait. Oh my goodness, that commentary was so bad. Huey was just like trash talking standard. Dude, I was saying, like, we gotta make the Squad Chief Invitational. Though I'm only willing to put up 200 ticks. But I feel like we could do a better job than them. Just crowdfund it. The Squad Chief Invitational. Oh, we're kind of doing it. Okay, I think we have a chance. Bounce a land. Okay, maybe I should have bounced a land. Yeah, it would have been a huge tempo. Oh yeah, Gearhulk does do it, doesn't it? Because we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that works. And then we just lattice lock him. What if they have surgical? They don't have surgical, we win. Yeah, surgical's already spiked. But like, I don't know, surgical's...
I'm not surgical, Flusterstorm. Flusterstorm's pretty eh.
The, like, counterspell would have just been too much. $50 for the commander one. What's the new one? We're playing the same person again. Ooh, that's good for us. We get the Ramparonis. Okay, we win. Unless they Ulamog us. Okay, we're good. Maybe we just go and get Lattice. We get punished if they top deck the land. Well, no, the reason why is just because they're gonna go get Needle and then name Karn. But I'll go with you. We can't use EE versus their Karn. So if they play the piece, then we look great. Oh, they can't play anything. They can't play anything because of Damning Sphere. This is actually sick. Never mind, we made the right choice. They can't play Needle even if they go get it. Play mildly, get rewarded. Yeah, we didn't really do much. Whew. I'll keep this. They mold the 5. Do I want the second green source? Okay, they're turn 4-ing, so we're good. We're Gucci. Take a remand. Perfect. Yeah, it's like they stumble, now we get to just destroy them. Unless they have a claim, and then this goes very poorly for us. Mm-mm-mm. Why didn't you do that on my turn? What the heck?
Well, cool, I thought we were friends. Wow, they did so much. Oh boy. Don't think I want this land, but I will take, because we have, yeah, we have our next turn land drop. We have our next land drop. We draw this. No, we want it. We want it. I'm dumb. Well, yeah, all they do is like not let me untap. It was more for the crucibles for blast zones than anything. That's it? I don't have sphere. They didn't crack. So if they have Ulamog, it's really bad for me. I think we go coding for next turn. Oh, wait, wait, we can just go coding this turn and then slow down their mana. That's fine. We can't do it anyways. let's draw this. Plus there. Rip the lock. That's okay. Is this deck real? No, definitely not this version. This deck is not real. And if they replay it, remand and we win. Mm-hmm. sounds real to me. No, we just beat the same guy twice, and they're already 1-3 the first time. The second time... Yeah. Just gobbling him up. I mean, a wish is very strong. Wilderness deck. Jeez, where are you at, Logan? How in the world do we ever beat Dredge? Graft Diggers? Maybe. That could work. Graft Diggers is very strong. Anyone have London Mulligan's removed from Moto? Yeah, it was. Oh, wait. Anyone know if London Mulligan's removed from Moto because... I missed the because. They decided not to implement it in Modern or another reason? It was just a test. It was a test for a certain period of time to see if it was usable or not. And I think with banning announcements coming, I think if they were to implement it, they would implement it then. And I think if they do implement it, they would ban Allosaurus Rider. Yeah, I think it'd be the perfect time to decide. I like this site. Oh, you build decks? Architect.com. Shop. It's great. It looks... I have to use it. I mean, like, just looking at what you sent me looks beautiful. Sirens would be nice, but Tron could just play other things. Also, Eldrazi Tron's just really strong, even without that. I like both of these.
Oh boy. Tron again. Speaking of Tron, we're ready for the back-to-back-to... Wait, that's four matches. Oh, this is Eldrazi Tron at least, so there's that. This should be a Lick-em-ups matchup. What are you going to go get, Cavern? Ghost Quarter. Do you think we just bounce? Like, that says to me that they have Cavern. Why would you get Ghost Quarter? I'm tempted to bounce this temple. Yeah, because if they have what's it called, it's bad. We can't even get it up to four counters. Oh, what does this do for us? Where's my deck list? I've lost my deck list again. A mistake. It can get us nothing that great. Do I want to draw two cards is the question. No, I don't want to draw two cards. I can draw one card. I kind of like drawing one card. Do you think we should draw one card here? Then we can maybe draw Cryptic. On end turn? Okay. Really? Nothing to do. Bump, 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 bump. Thank you for the land. I'm a legend. Charge the zone. Oh, I should be charging it. Huh.
put her to 3. Oh, there we go. Oh, someone messed up. We did it! We beat Eldrazi Tron once. Good thing we practiced. So they're playing Chalice, so these EEs are a little bit better. I don't really care about the Spyglass. I don't think we changed anything. Not that there's much. They're Eldrazi Tron. I mean, they played a Temple. What Tron deck would... Maybe we can Vedalken Shackles with our, like, 1, 2, 3, 6 islands? Nope. Sure. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Do I let them take this? I think I do. Well, I've done nothing, and they went turn 2 thought not. So that's rough. In my potatoes. Okay. I thought you were serious. I didn't think that was a joke. I thought there actually was stickers on your potatoes. Well, they had the best curve they could have had. Thank you. mean, that's something. That's fine. Well, I'm actually getting shreked by that. I'm going to do this so we can use this opt. It's the same as drawing a card, but this way it taxes their mana and we get to use opt.
That's a good draw if we draw a land. Sure. I can lock them almost with runes. Let's see. So I can get. I can also just kill this. I think I just like killing this to set up for next turn. Yeah, Trinisphere is really high right now. I think we're actually there. I think they're actually locked now. Go get Slaver, play Slaver, 4 mana, sack to activate. I should have left the land on top. I would have had it this turn.
Do you Gearhulk? No, I think we just mindslaver them. Get that in the yard first. And we win! Yay! Jeez, we played Tron four times.